Yeah.
Anyway, it was such a pleasure to work with Elvis. And, you know, it was even flattering to us when he started to record these gospel songs that he learned from our album. And then he named the album after the title song that we're going to do for you tonight. And he touched me. One of his favorites.
Oh, send some message to the people.